very beautiful form, and in the future it will serve future generations just as photochemicals will do. So yes, of course I'm a feature of the last 100 years of cinema. There's so many beautiful, inspiring films made. People always ask me, what are your 5 favorite films? I think 5 favorite films between 1920 and 1927 in Berlin. You know, so the abundance of this heritage is uncanny when you think how young it is. It has to do that the cinema is so similar to our human consciousness and our dreams that it has become so fertile. And I expect it will continue to be fertile. You know, it's a little bit already like that, and we have in San Francisco made a big contribution, especially to the concept of sound with motion pictures, because sound, of course, when you don't have money, sound is your friend, because it's not expensive to do things in sound, and it has a big impact on the audience. So San Francisco, with my colleagues, Bert Lucas, Walter Murch, Carol Ballard, John Medias, and all of those then young people who 40 years ago went to found the American Zoetrope, I think we made our most indelible contribution in the area of sound, because now movie sound is very much what was the San Francisco style, even down to the technology of 5.4B. We created that apocalypse now. And even the phrase sound designer was created by us, was for Walter Murch. But you know, the cinema hops around the world. It's always amazing to be aware of it will appear next. And, we had this renaissance in Mexico with those wonderful Mexican directors, and there's a beautiful cinema suddenly made in Iran. You never know where it's going to go. It's a wild living thing. And hopefully it will happen again in Italy, because the Italian, you know, is a nation of actors. And it could happen here again, but you never know. You never know where it's going to happen. It pops up. But the commercial cinema, the so-called Hollywood, is not cinema. It's the M in for movies. It's not for movies. It's for money. And that's very limiting. You know, I mean, it's okay to make money. You know, I made a lot of money in my life. I lost a lot of money in my life. Because I believe that you can't have cinema without risk. Take the risk out of cinema, they become dead cinema, which is what is happening and why they're struggling, why they think 3D is going to save them. It's not going to save them.
Sound like a great